And we're down here at the Sky Comics Lewis Strait Bridge, and I got a bunch of humpies rolling right in front of me. First cast. A little green, but it's a hen and I need more eggs, so that's the only reason I took it. But that was on the first cast. And that was with the... those little spoons like that. These things have been deadly on humpies this year. So, but yeah, I got a whole line of them right on that current line. It rolled in there and that thing bit right off the bat. Now, let them calm back down. I don't want to spook them out of here. They're sitting right on that current line, so that's cool. But I'm the only person down here. Everybody else is fly fishermen on the other side and I haven't seen them hook shit all year. I haven't seen a single fish caught over there. But these guys have stood over there and watched me hook the shit out of them over here. You just got to take a lot of gear with you. I made a whole bunch of new spinners last night and stuff, and I'm looking at a couple of spots that if I see a silver fly out of the water, I am definitely bailing here and going in there because I'll know there are more than one. But yeah, there's fly fishermen out here and shit, and I haven't seen one single fish caught. It's the worst side of the river to fish. It's shallow as shit. That's where they spawn. That's not where they hold. You got to go to where the fish are holding and staging and things like that if you want to catch fish. Yep, see, there's one right there. They're right on the current line, 5 feet in front of me. I rolled that dick knight through there, or that little spoon, and they just slammed it. I'm sure a dick knight would work just as good. But I bought 10 of those little spoons. That was 50 bucks. But it's worth every dime. I haven't seen the game department, but I'm sure they're going to show up. My buddy was supposed to come down here, but he's worthless and hasn't showed up. And I know there's got to be silvers in here. The water is perfect right now for throwing spinners and dick knights. You've got just enough flash and color. You know, they'll bite it if it goes right in front of them. But I'm not seeing any fish rolling. Just humpies. But that really doesn't mean anything. Sometimes you can have a fish in here and it never shows itself, but it's worth trying. But I would be throwing number 4 Vibrex spinners right now, or dick knights. Dick knights if you want to target humpies and get eggs. That's all I want. I hope my buddy shows up because my fish stringer's in my truck. And my truck's on the other side of the river. Did it again. Keep forgetting to grab it because it smells. I don't want to throw it in my backpack. I should soak it in bleach, but I'm too lazy. Get back to this, see how many more I can get.